got it. He can trot around in a halter on a loose rein, so he can for sure trot around in a bridle on a contact. Do you know what I mean? Like, he's not gonna run away with you, I promise. There you go. Maybe that helps to remember sometimes. He's rideable in a halter, therefore you know he's rideable.